Hey guys, today we get to take a look at a different kind of EDC item from VC EDC, this Dark Zero Tactical Pen. A tactical pen makes for a great everyday carry item, even if you don't normally carry a regular pen. Essentially, a tactical pen is one that has several uses that go beyond the function of just writing, so let's get into it. It comes in this nice magnetic box, and just take a look at this bad boy. It is sharp. The Dark Zero is made from grade 5 titanium, so it is incredibly durable. This one is the media blasted finish, but you can also get it in machine finish or with blue accents on these silver areas. Personally, I find the media blasted with these silver accents to look really great. For starters, the Dark Zero uses the popular Fisher Space pressurized ink cartridge, so it can write at any angle, even upside down. It can also write in extreme environments, from the freezing cold to incredibly hot, and even in areas with high humidity. The design has this widened area where you would grip it for writing, and it feels very comfortable. And that quality Fisher cartridge ensures a consistent experience when writing, even on this uneven surface. So yeah, the pen can write, but what else is it good for? Well, the Dark Zero is a bolt action pen, so the ink tip is deployed and retracted by pushing this bolt to each end of the track, much like you would with a bolt action rifle. This style is extremely satisfying to fidget with. And for me, it's a lot more interesting than a simple button on the top. Once you get comfortable with the motion, it's a lot of fun. Next, you may have noticed that the top of the pen comes to a point, and that darker gray area at the tip is actually tungsten, one of the hardest and strongest metals in the world. This makes it a great option for breaking glass, which is what the design is geared for. Being able to quickly and efficiently break glass may just save your life, whether in a burning building or a sinking or submerged vehicle. Of course, I can't judge the ability without actually breaking some glass, so let's do just that. And it's safety first here at Speedy Tech, so I will protect my eyes and hands for this test. But by no means am I encouraging anyone else to try this. Alright, here we go. And as you can see, we pretty much devastated that glass, so I would say it serves the purpose quite well. And with that out of the way, I also wanted to mention that the top with this tip can also serve as a self-defense weapon. Even if you aren't familiar with the effective strike points on the body, a solid strike on an attacker is going to hurt badly. The Dark Zero is also very easy to disassemble for cleaning. Being such a high quality of titanium, it has excellent corrosion resistance, but if you carry it in your pocket, you could get lint or other debris in some areas. If you notice the normal usage is being obstructed, quickly take it apart and clean it out. I didn't mention the clip earlier, but it is quite solid. It uses a standard attachment, so if you wanted to change it out for a replacement or even a custom clip, all you need to do is take out the screws. Overall, the Dark Zero Tactical Pen from VC EDC is an awesome addition to anyone's everyday carry. It's made from quality titanium, so it will be able to stand the test of time. I've been using this as my only EDC pen for almost a month now, and I haven't had a single issue with the performance. And in true VC EDC form, the Dark Zero has some of the best quality, while still being inexpensive compared to the rest of the market. If you want to check this one out, I will put the link down in the description below. If you want to connect with me or over 3,000 other people in my spin fam, check out our Facebook group, The Daily Fidget. We do a lot of good works there, including giveaways and charity drives, so come on down and join the fun. And that will be yet another link in the description. Alright, thank you for watching, and if you want to support the channel, please consider subscribing by clicking the button on the left, and by watching some of the other spinner reviews here on the right. Because without you guys, this doesn't happen.